watches this from their computer or iPhone screen. Hi, how are you doing? I want to show you what I got from Boohoo. I've never shopped there before and I'm so excited to see it. This is a crop top that I was thinking of wearing under these dungarees, so you can see like a little bit of skin here, cheek a little bit of skin. But I ordered it a size too small because they didn't have 8 or 10, so it's a 6. I hope it will be tight but not too small, but I don't know if I will be able to breathe in it. I mean, I like how it looks with this bit here of skin and then a really tight top, but oh my, it is so tight. Oh, it's a struggle to breathe. And also this, I feel like you would just sweat insanely much in the summer and you would see the sweaty marks, and it's just, no, it's too small. Dang it, I really wanted a crop top to wear on all these dungarees. Well, not this one. This is black with a white skeleton, but I ordered it black with a silver metallic shiny skeleton. What even? I'm not even gonna open that. I don't even remember what I bought. It's like 3 weeks ago. Exciting. Is this big? No? Not really. Which way is it? Oh my. I have a feeling this will be like, what? Slow, showing way too much cleavage that I don't have. What is this? It's like a giant top. Okay. I really like the color. I think that's nice. And I love that you can do this. However, it is so sheer. Like, you can see my bra and my underwear. And that's just too weird. It just seems so big, but the back is really nice, I think. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it though. I don't like it that much. This bra looks like it's for pregnant women. What? Why is it so big? No way. Nope, return. Something black. It's a dress. Oh, I like this. I mean, it's crinkled, but oh, that's so pretty. It's a really nice size as well. Oh, I like this one. This could be really nice. I think this one looks so, so pretty from the front. I really love that it has long sleeves with like lace. I think that's so pretty. That's just black and it's like perfect length. I like that. But from the side, it gives you the weirdest curves. Like, why is my thigh going out like this and my belly looks bigger and my boobs are not this big normally? And just everything looks so weird. I don't know. I really like it from the front, but if anyone saw me from the side, it would just be like, wrong. I was really excited for this one. I will show you why. It's a top that says Advocardio. It's a pun. However, it's not really the material I thought it would be. I thought it would be more like workout. And if you wash this, I wonder if it will go away. But look how big the gaps are. Okay. I really love the design on this one. I think that's so cool. But, and there's always a but on these Boohoo things, that's annoying. It's just too much of this stuff. But can you not? And also there's a weird like drop at just the one side on the back. And it's very sheer, but that's okay. Because, you know, normally you would wear a short sports bra. So that wouldn't be an issue, but can it just like, what? More black something. And yeah, I hate that it has a button right there. it is a play suit, and it's way smaller than I thought it would be. Oh my god, there's hardly any shorts in this. Okay, can we just... What? Why is it like this? That's so unflattering. It should be like here. What? I cannot deal with that. Also, it's so short. Okay. It's also like the kind of material that will make you look fat even when you're not. So if you wear this to like a party and you drink or you eat, you just get so fat in this. Oh, I did like the thing with little cute things at the bottom of them, but I just don't think this fits anyone really. So far I don't like a single thing, do I? And the last thing is this. What? How does this work? What? No way. No way. It was not this much of a V on the picture. No way is that gonna look nice. It's also really sheer. Okay, so far I'm not impressed with anything, really. Okay, can I just... What? Bear in mind, you meant to wear nothing underneath this, like a nighty thing, but... What the hell? Is it not meant to be like this? At least it was still quite, I don't know, rude. What the hell? It's also really short. No, come on. Okay, so I kind of fixed it. You just had to tighten some things. And now it looks all right here, but it's so uncomfortable here in the arms now. And it looks really crinkled and weird. And also it's giving me the worst wedgie in the world. Okay, so I'm still not a fan. Oh god, okay, so I'm super disappointed with everything. There wasn't even one thing that I wanted to keep. How do I send it back? I don't know. But I don't like anything that I got. Okay, this is the saddest haul ever. Okay, bye!